Well, there are only two other steakhouses in the region that have the same level of steaks as the spot in this edition of Foodie Friday, and those are in Baltimore and New York City. Let's check out House & White Co. in Rehoboth Beach.
The team at House & White Co. Steakhouse in Rehoboth Beach has a philosophy.
Really just let the meat speak for itself there, because we get the best A1 prime beef. We get the highest level beef is available in America.
And the dish that we start with on this Foodie Friday, a carpaccio, is the perfect example of that.
It's very, very thinly sliced or flattened filet mignon. You have, it's the most tender of all the beef, of all the cuts in the beef. So when you flatten it out, almost like when you do, veal, you pound it out, it's even more tender.
Topped with capers, onions, olive and truffle oil, arugula, and salt and pepper, it's a good way to make sure that none of that top-notch meat is going to waste.
The flavor of the meat is kind of just elevated by all of the things that have been added onto this dish. So you've got Parmesan cheese, you've got capers, you've got olive oil, there's fresh cracked pepper on there. And again, those are all just like really nice bright notes that kind of play off of each other.
But beef isn't the only impressive thing about this steakhouse.
Never in my life have I ever seen a shrimp this size.
I thought I had seen some impressive shrimp, and then this swam onto the table, and I was stupefied. Very flavorful, and just the right kind of chew to it. Like, it's just, it's meaty. It's this could be a meal itself.
And of course, we can't forget our veggies.
Just has a beautiful, earthy, round flavor. It's almost a little bit buttery, and there's maybe a little bit of, is there any butter in here, Ben? There's no butter in here, folks. He got a buttery flavor out of something with no butter.
I'm sorry, Mom, your cream spinach will always have a special place in my heart, but this is like whole different level. So warm and creamy and just comforting.
The texture on the fry of that onion ring is just so beautiful and light. It's got a crunch to it, but it's not heavy. It's almost airy.
And bordelaise, a savory and velvety sauce homemade with veal stock, red wine, herbs and spices, thyme, and patience.
It's gonna turn into the best gravy you've ever had in your life.
Another good way to serve up savory goodness, making and using homemade beef tallow.
There we go.
A subtle but very important ingredient in any steakhouse that foodie photog Mike immediately sniffed out.
The moment the tallow hit the pan, it had the greatest steak smell you've ever experienced. And the steak was over on another counter. Just so tender.
Wow. Yeah. It's like you think that steak can't get any better, and then you add the bordelaise to it, and there's just so many more layers of flavor. The team here obviously has a lot of pride in the product that they're serving to their customers, and rightfully so. The steak is probably some of the best that I've ever really had. Now, Wagyu is also sometimes on the menu there, and when they do get it, the cuts that they order come with a certificate that has the cattle's name, birthday, and other characteristics on it. It's very interesting. If you go to House & White Co., tell them you saw them on Foodie Friday. And hey, if you have suggestions for me or Mike, send them to us at newsroom@47abc.com.